Hey boys and girls, today I'm going to do a video of the Shopkins. Shopkins. I'm going to be opening it. So let's get started. You don't need your scissors really much. In the back, it shows you something. Okay, look at that. See? So then you could just put it back. And you can find Shopkins. Googly Googly. Delish Donut. Wait, I know I have a favorite one. Somewhere around here. Polly Polish. But that's not the one I'm looking for. Lippy Lips! That's the one. And the Delish Donut. And Soda Pop. Apple Blossom. I forgot it right now. Popcorn? No, I think. I'm not sure. Let's see how they get out. Huh, pretty easy, huh? And let's see if it sticks back. Oops. I put it too up. Oh, it has a little mark where to put it. Okay, I sort of did it. Right? I sort of did it. Okay. That one's on my book. So that was all for today's video. So I hope you like it. And buy it. I buy it in... Actually... I didn't buy it, and I don't know, I really want to say that I bought it, but I don't know why. You can actually find these in stores, because I've seen some videos that they use this to decorate, so I'm believing that they buy it, like, in the dollar store, Five Below. One time I went there and I found this, but I didn't get it, and right now I got it. One time I went there and they had, like, a whole ton of things of Shopkins, and I'm like, I want it, but I couldn't, because me and my dad needed it. Okay, bye, comment, like,
so, girl,
bye.
Bye.